This church, we have with us Brother Derek Jones, who came before the church and said that he believes on the Lord Jesus Christ as his Lord and Savior. Brother Jones, based upon a confession of your faith, we're going to baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost. This church, we have with us Derek Ordon, who came before the church and said that he believed on the Lord Jesus Christ as his Lord and Savior. But Derek, based upon the confession of your faith, we're going to baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost. Officers and members of Destination Baptist Church. We have Brother Dylan Ordon, who came before the church and said that he believed on the Lord Jesus Christ as his Lord and Savior. Dylan, based on the confession that you gave, we're going to baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost.